Hey guys, not as well if you're with some very sad news. I just discovered my red tail shark dead. I thought she was just hiding in the log like she normally does, and I was gonna remove her from the tank, to help her grow a bit, and I found her just floating after I moved the log. It's a real shame. I really liked her too. But I guess this is what happens. You roll the dice, and sometimes you don't like what you get. Well, see you guys, and rest in peace, my lovely fish.